Breakthrough nanoscale 3D printing tech. There is currently a lot of interest in designing diverse 3D structures for mechanical performance. But in practice, especially when printing at very small scales, 3D printing is still constrained by the qualities and materials that are currently on the market. Stanford University researchers have created a novel material that can be used for nanoscale 3D printing. Additionally, they printed tiny, lightweight lattices using the newly developed material. This nanoscale 3D printing material can absorb twice as much energy as materials with similar densities. Furthermore, it is capable of withstanding substantial forces, indicating that in addition to the 3D structure, the material also offers excellent protection. It is anticipated that it will be employed in the future to develop better lightweight protection for delicate satellite, drone, and microelectronic components. The researchers employed metal nanoclusters, which are tiny groupings of atoms, in their two-photon lithography printing medium to create this novel material. Through a chemical reaction started by the laser light, the printing material is toughened in this medium. These nanoclusters have proven to be effective to start this process. As a result, a material that is a combination of metal and the polymer printing medium is created. A few common polymers in 3D printing, including proteins, acrylates, and epoxies, were mixed by scientists with metal nanoclusters. The printing process was sped up with the help of nanoclusters and proteins, and the researchers were able to print at a rate of 100 millimeters per second, which is nearly 100 times faster than what was previously feasible with nanoscale protein printing. The scientists tested their unique material with various lattice arrangements, prioritizing the ability to support heavy loads and the ability to endure impacts. All of the structures made from the nanocluster polymer composite demonstrated an amazing balance of energy absorption, strength, and recoverability, or, to put it another way, the ability to compress and spring back. Nvidia and Microsoft to build an artificial intelligence supercomputer. In order to help businesses train, deploy, and scale artificial intelligence, including large, cutting-edge models, the two companies have announced a multi-year partnership to create one of the most powerful AI supercomputers in the world. This supercomputer will be powered by Microsoft Azure's cutting-edge supercomputing infrastructure in conjunction with Nvidia GPUs, networking, and full-stack AI software. The ND and NC series virtual machines in Azure's cloud-based AI supercomputer are strong, scalable, and designed for distributed AI training and inference. With hundreds of NVIDIA A100 and H100 GPUs, Quantum 2 InfiniBand networking at 400 GB per second, and the NVIDIA Artificial Intelligence Enterprise Software Suite added to its platform, it is the first public cloud to use NVIDIA's cutting-edge AI stack. NVIDIA will work with Azure to research and accelerate advancements in generative AI, which is a rapidly developing field where foundational AI models like the Megatron Turing NLG 5-30B serve as the basis for unsupervised, self-learning algorithms to generate new text, code, digital images, video, or audio. Additionally, the businesses will work together to improve Microsoft's DeepSpeed deep learning AI optimization tool. Azure Enterprise clients will have access to NVIDIA's full suite of AI processes and software development kits that have been tailored for Azure. The platform will also support a wide range of AI services and applications. In order to accelerate transformer-based models used for huge language models, generative AI, and generating code, among other uses, Microsoft DeepSpeed will make use of the NVIDIA H100 transformer engine with twice the throughput of 16-bit operations and 8-bit floating-point precision to speed up AI calculations for transformers. Fastest swimming soft robotics device ever. By drawing inspiration from the manta ray's biomechanics, researchers have created an energy-efficient soft robot that can swim more than 4 times quicker than earlier swimming soft robots. Because of how closely their swimming action matches the way a person's arms move when swimming the butterfly stroke, the robots developed at NC State are known as butterfly bots. The researchers created 2 different kinds of butterfly bots. One was designed with speed in mind, and it was capable of 3.74 body lengths per second on average. Another was made to be extremely maneuverable and able to make quick turns to the right or left. The speed of this dexterous prototype was 1.7 body lengths per second. The bistable wings of the butterfly bots, which have 2 stable states, are what give them their swimming prowess. The wings resemble a snap-style hair clip. Up until you exert a certain amount of energy, by bending it, a hair clip is stable. Drawing from this inspiration, the butterfly robots have soft silicone bodies and bistable wings that are modeled after hair clips, and pumping air into chambers inside their soft body allows them to transition between the two stable states in the wings. The body bends up and down as the chambers inflate and deflate, which forces the wings to move back and forth. The corresponding paper, titled Snapping for High Speed and High Efficient Butterfly Stroke-like Soft Swimmer, was published in the journal Science Advances. Brain-Computer Interface-Driven Wheelchair. The most significant benefit of Brain-Computer Interface, BCI, is the daily use of brain-controlled robots and neuroprostheses by people with severe movement impairments. The University of Texas in Austin conducted a study where several participants were able to drive a wheelchair with the power of their thoughts, and the fact that a non-invasive BCI device was used to operate the wheelchair adds another important dimension to the study. In this case, three tetraplegics operated the wheelchair to varying degrees of success in a chaotic, natural environment. Their brain activity was recorded by the interface, and a machine learning AI system translated it into commands for moving the wheelchair. Surprisingly, the researchers didn't have to implant any equipment or apply any form of stimulation to the individuals. Participants were only required to wear a cap with electrodes to capture an electroencephalogram, EEG, of their brain activity. New intelligent materials learns muscle memory and adapts to its environment. Mechanical engineers at the University of California have developed a new class of material that can learn behaviors over time and develop its own muscle memory, enabling real-time adaptation to changing external forces, similar to how a pianist learns to play their instrument without looking at the keys, or a basketball player spends countless hours perfecting a jump shot that appears to be effortless. The substance has a structural design with tunable beams that enables it to adapt its shape and behaviors to changing conditions. The study's conclusions, which have important implications for structural designs, the creation of airplanes, and imaging technologies among others, were just published in the journal Science Robotics. The researchers used and modified concepts from existing artificial neural networks, which are the algorithms powering machine learning applications, in order to develop mechanical equivalents of artificial neural network components in an interconnected system. The mechanical neural network designed by the team is composed of individually programmable beams stacked in a triangular lattice pattern. Each beam in the system has a voice coil, strain gauges, and flexures that enable it to change length, instantly adjust to its changing environment, and communicate with other beams. In order to increase the effectiveness and maneuverability of the aircraft, the material used in aircraft wings, for instance, may learn to change the shape of the wings based on wind patterns while the plane is in flight.